What's up? It's the Inferno one here today, and I came here to talk to y'all about why I'm done. I'm just done. I'm done with Zeno. I'm done with Zeno verse 2, and the fact that of people calling me Master Phoenix or the Inferno Master Phoenix. No longer nobody's master. Don't hold me to no pedestal no more, or hold me to anything. I don't care about being no best saying or anything like that. I don't care about none of those needless titles or not doing anything for me. I'm tired of this community and the people in this community, people's thoughts, people talk about you one way in front of you, say another thing behind your back. No. I'm done training people. I'm done showing people things that I figure out myself. I'm done not getting the credit that I deserve. Because nobody showed me anything when it comes to this game. I'm self-taught, even taught others. And I'm quite frankly, I'm just sick of it. Tired of being completely annoyed. I don't trust people as much as my immediate friends. I don't really trust my immediate friends. I'm tired of niggas coming to me talking about Dino. I'm tired of niggas talking to me about his keystones or what he do or whatever cheese he does when everybody does their own cheese. Like the step blockers, the damage maximizers who don't do nothing but one fucking combo. You got people with fucking runaway, sidestep, wait on you just to the guard. I don't get too mad at that. That's fine. You know, the excessive key stunners. I'm not talking about like that. I'm talking about excessive key stunners like in my video. But this nigga's a key stunner and he has step blocker. But he don't talk shit, so I don't get mad at Key 2. But I can't deal with him. I can't deal with this. Like, I'm not training people anymore. I'm not keep showing people the technical stuff that I find with my race or whatnot. I play with other races. I play with my female saying. I don't upload videos with her because it's not my channel. It's not centered around her. If you want to know, I don't upload with her. I don't upload with my Frieza race. I don't upload with my male human. I use other races too, not just my male saying. But he's predominantly one of the most used races I have. To use CACs because he's my favorite. I have another male saying. I don't use him as often either. My OG saying from Zeno 1 that I have made, I don't use him because this saying is my main. No. Like, y'all get me insanely agitated. Y'all come to me in my comment section complaining to me, comparing me to other people, saying this person's better than me, saying that person's better than me. You know, saying who abuses what when y'all all abuse certain things. I make sure to use things in moderation so people don't get agitated while I play them. You know, that's what I'm saying. I play it in moderation. You know, I try to be fair as possible. I try to do my flashy combos. I try to make sure I use as much manageable combos as so you can choose if you want to take the damage or not. And I always force to use 3 bars of stamina. You know, people talking about my friends, and I know plenty of people who play hella gay and hypocritical. And it's just annoying. Then talk about they play me one way and play you another. That's because y'all people don't fight like me. You fight completely different. You know, another thing, I'm just not with the training niggas and shit. Sorry. Dude, I'm just not with that no more. So just please don't ask me in the comment section below. If you want to ask me for a tip or here or there, you know, I'm fine with that. You know, ask me for a tip. But don't ask me to show you anything in like hand to hand or I'm taking my time on my day. No, because I done had so much students and stuff that I trained who come step to me, say shit behind me about my back and things like that. I'm just tired, and I'm not going to stand for it anymore. So, you know, you can have whatever opinion they have about me in the comment section. like, it's not gonna bother me. I'm just here to voice my own opinion on how I feel. So don't come to me, don't complain to me about anybody that I know, anybody that I associate. You can take that up with them, not with me. Because at the end of the day, it's going to annoy me talking about somebody that's my friend that you constantly want to complain about. Go complain about it to him on your own time. Don't come to my channel to complain about what you see. Watch the video, drop your dislike, and keep it pushing if you ain't got nothing positive to say. Because this is how it's going to go from now on. I see you post something negative on my comment section that I feel like is really going to annoy me, instead of like a discussion, but really posting something negative, like really outlandishly negative, I will delete your comment immediately and block you off my channel. That's exactly what's going to happen. Like I've done with quite a few. I don't care about the views. Like I enjoy my fan base, alright? I really do. And I hope my fan base enjoys my content, because I wouldn't be here without you guys. I just wanted to let y'all know that. And I really appreciate all of y'all that subscribe to my channel, watch my content when I post it, and you know, and thoroughly enjoy my content. You know, I don't make the best, but I try my best. There's going to be a couple more installments of my Xeno 2 series. Xeno guys, you want to see some people come back, like Dino and Critaholic, and some recent videos. They gave me some really good fights that I really enjoyed, so I'm going to actually put them back in the series again. I know that Dick Rodgers and stuff probably going to come and dislike my video for Dino, but I really don't care. You know, that's basically it. I'm at a little loss for words. I'm just really annoyed. I'm really annoyed. You just gotta watch out. That's all I'm gonna say. That's my word of advice to you. You gotta just watch out in red light. Be careful who you trust. They say one thing behind you in your face. I mean, they say one thing in your face, one thing behind your back. You know, shit like that. It is, you know, it's fake. It's fake. I can't involve with that. Not gonna lie with that anymore. You know, anybody, you know, I don't wanna say on my side, but you know, anybody who can feel where I'm coming from, you know, you don't really gotta say nothing, but you know, it just like, I would like to just hear your opinion in the comments, but you don't have to say nothing. But I just wanna see if anybody, you know, understand the way that I feel. Cause like, I like this game. I like this game a lot. I like fighting in this game. But you know, I don't like this community. I don't like a lot of the people in it. I like my closer friends, the people I play with each day. But as soon as I go to take a random match, I'm getting cheesed or things. I barely run into any good players that's out there. So I don't even play no more. Play against the people who comment on my channel, people who ask me to fight them for fight requests. Even the people who ask me for fight requests play me gay. Like, Keystunning the shit out of me. Just Keystunning the shit out of me and step blocking. I gotta chase him down. I can talk about Dino and him Keystuns. He may Keystun me every now and then, but I don't have to chase him. Me and him going blow for blow, going back and forth. You know, I don't have to keep chasing him down and repeatedly, you know, it's just annoying. He don't use the same combo on me over and over again. So, you know, our matches look pretty fun. You know, they're pretty good to look at because you see a lot of different things and a lot of different variety. Because there's a lot of different variety in this game. They don't have to all be, aggressive. There's passive aggressive players. There's people that zone you out with different moves. You know, even, I guess, zone you out with the key blast. You know, to an extent, you know, different plays. That's why what makes the game fun. Different players and how they use their moves. Different combo setups, different builds, different, you know, characters and all types of stuff, different races, you know, all of that, all the 9 yards, you know. And I thoroughly appreciate, you know, being a part of that when, you know, when it's going good, not being cheesed out. The only person who cheeses me, I don't really care about what Toby saying, because I find it absolutely hilarious. Like, people like Loki Turtles and some niggas who associate with him and whatnot, it's actually still on point. Man, them niggas annoy the shit out of me. Like, them niggas like really think talking. I just wanted to get these fucking matches over with. Yeah, I did not enjoy this shit at all. Y'all every day, y'all know I ain't giving up on this shit completely, but you know, just know I'm tired. And just please don't ask me. I'm no longer than Inferno Master Phoenix. I'm not Master Phoenix. This is Y Phoenix. Call me Y Phoenix. Alright? Call me Master. Just call me Y Phoenix. Call me Phoenix. You know, I'm changing my name on YouTube. I'm not gonna be the Inferno Master Phoenix. I'm nobody's master. You know, I'm disowning all my students who was once before. Y'all niggas is not my students no more. Y'all do your own thing. I barely talk to y'all as it is. You know, so y'all do what y'all do. I do what I do. And then, you know, separate ways from there.